I've got a confession to make, and it makes me a bad person, that despite knowing better, I fancy Kim Kardashian. And not in a laddie way. I don't go, I'd wreck that when she comes on TV. Now my heart actually flutters when it looks like she looks at me. I'm obsessed with her. I can list all her exes in chronological order. And I watched a sex tape just to get to know her. I fantasize about chatting to her about her day. And I really want to raise Northwest the right way. Even though I know we don't have anything in common. She likes fashionable frocks and big black cocks. And I'm not really a fan of either of them. I've got a theory, though, about my love for Kimmy. I think it's because she's zeitgeisty. But what does that say about me? That I'd fancy a woman because I think she's relevant. It's not exactly a loving sentiment, and no matter how eloquently I put it, I'm in love with her media coverage. So please, 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 for my sake, can we all just agree to forget about her? Because I need someone better to love. Thank you.